Number 99, Aaron Judge came up to bat in the fourth inning with no man on base and only one out, and crushed one off of Orioles pitcher Jason Gorka for his second home run this spring training. Pulling a Don Carlos Stanton and going to right field for that home run, Aaron Judge is simply a beast. Oh my, now to another one. Didn't your mother teach you how to take your vitamins? Judge's mom sure taught him. Home run number two, this time a three-run shot in the bottom of the eighth with no outs off of Orioles pitcher Nestor Cortez Jr. The Yankees won the game 4-9 versus the Baltimore Orioles. Judge finished the game with four RBIs, and guess this, even four runs scored with two hits and two base on balls. Manny Machado was not there to hear Aaron Judge's comments. Imagine Aaron Judge making another comment to Manny Machado. Wow, he would have been spanked by all these hater Red Sox fans. So there you have it. This has been Felix from NYYNEWS.com with your play-by-play.